And tonight, family and friends are grieving the loss of Jaylan Major. He's the teen that was shot and killed at the East Point MARTA station this past weekend.
A horrible situation because he was only 16 years old, and now his loved ones are now calling for a stop to youth gun violence. Teresa Bowles spoke with the parents and coaches.
Jaylan Major's loved ones say he was an athlete, a big smile, and he loved making everyone laugh. In fact, he used to play on the very fields I'm standing on. And this senseless act of violence was like a gut punch to those who knew and loved him.
His personality was one of a kind. He could walk in the room and brighten up any room.
Jaylan Major's father, Antonio, is holding on to his memories of him. His mother, Deandra Simpson, says Jaylan had just started a new job at the airport. Normally, she'd drop him off herself, but as 16-year-olds do, Jaylan wanted to learn how to catch the train on his own.
And I dropped him off, and then I said, have a good day, son. I'll be waiting on to pick you up from work. He said, okay, Mom, and that was it.
Moments later, Jaylan Major was shot and killed on the platform of this East Point MARTA station. His former football coach, Mark Forston, is still processing the loss.
I was in shock initially. I didn't want to believe it was him.
Jaylan's other former coach, Dwan Anderson, echoes Forston. They describe Jaylan as charismatic and a star player.
Jaylan's like a family member to me. My heart just dropped.
Jaylan was a sophomore at Tri-Cities High. His shooter was only 15. Tri-City High School's alumni president, Kayvon Arnold, says youth gun violence in Atlanta has got to stop.
All I could think about was that could easily have been my daughter. Put the guns down. It's okay to talk. It's okay to disagree, but it's also okay to have positive conflict resolution. And I think that's what's going on with our kids.
No family plans to bury a 16-year-old, so the family started a GoFundMe to help with funeral arrangements.
Our kids losing their lives, like they're not even getting a chance to live out their futures because it's just a lot of killing on killing with our young baby.